Assalamu alaikum. How are you all, my dear students? Hope you all are well and safe at home. With you, I'm Samia Labuni. Welcome you to Bangladesh and Global Studies class. After the completion of second term assessment, we are going to start a new chapter.
Before starting our today's class, I'm going to ask you a puzzle. So get ready for it. I wear a rosy hat, but have no head. I'm sharp, but have no brain. I can say anything, but will never speak a word. Have you guessed what it is? Well done for the answer. You will find the answer later after our today's class. Now, start our today's lesson.
Now, time for starting our today's class. Chapter 11, topic name is Religions. From this topic, we will learn about what is religion, types of religion, holy places, and about the holy books. Our first topic, religion. Do you know the Bengali meaning of religion? The Bengali meaning of religion is dharma, like Muslim religion, Hindu religion, Christian religion, etc. So, what can we say about religion? Religion is a set of beliefs that are followed and practiced by a person or groups. Example, the Muslims follow Islam religion, the Hindus follow Hinduism, etc. Our next topic is types of religion. There are many religions in the world, like Islam, Hinduism, Buddhism, Christianity, etc. These four religions are enlightened in the civilization from the very beginning. Holy places and holy books. People of each religion believe that certain places are particularly holy for them. Now, I am telling you the name of holy places and holy books of these four religions. The holy place and the holy book for the Muslims. The Kaaba Sharif of Mecca is the holy place for the Muslims. The Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born in Mecca. The holy book of Muslims is the Al-Quran. Here you can see the picture of the holy place Kaaba Sharif of Mecca. The holy places and the holy books for the Hindus. Varanasi, Kashi, Gaya, Vrindavan, Sitakunda are the holy places for the Hindus. The holy books of the Hindus are the Veda and Gita. On the screen, you can see the picture of Varanasi, a holy place for the Hindus. The holy place and the holy books for the Christians. Jerusalem is the holy place for the Christians. The holy book of the Christians is the Bible. Here you can see the picture of Jerusalem city. The holy places and the holy book for the Buddhists. Buddha Gaya and Sarnath are the holy places for the Buddhists. The holy book of the Buddhists is the Tripitaka. Here you can see the picture of Buddha Gaya. From today's class, please try to remember all the things that you learn. Please see the learning flowchart for better understanding of your learning process of this chapter until now. Can you remember before starting our today's class, I asked you a puzzle? The answer is pencil. If you find it difficult to follow the video, you can always pause and watch the screen to make it more understandable. Remember what we have learned today, that you have to orally share the lesson with your teacher. That is all for today's lesson. You have to study well from the given lecture sheet and worksheet. Have a good day. Thank you for staying with me. Take care and keep learning. Assalamualaikum.